If you have ever reached for the potato chips with the intention of eating just one, this is literally your wheelhouse.
It is.
Connecting the dots between body and mind. Go through the science behind cravings, because there is a lot of science behind it.
Cravings come. And then finally, denial. When we deny ourselves anything, it creates cravings. So the number one trigger of cravings, dieting and restriction.
There you go.
We just want it more when we can't have it.
So what about the difference between a physical craving and a psychological craving?
Physical cravings are like a dimmer switch when you weren't just a moment before. So you don't want to.
All right, I can't wait. I mean, so these are the actionable tips. So
yes.
People can talk us through them, how people can deal with their cravings.
So the H
is that, you know, really reevaluating our behavior with food and understand that it's not only physical, that it can be emotional and psychological, and then using those tools to get at it. Thank you so much for breaking that down for us, Dr. Susan Albers. And just to welcome. Virginia, Nancy, and Marianne. So why, tell, I mean, I love resistance bands, but
right.
You do too.
Yes, range of motion, where all you're cooking or in between writing emails.
And as you get stronger, this does not get easier.
No, it gets
okay,
harder,
so
actually.
So we wanna actually tone our bodies and work out. So
yes.
It's all yours.
So four exercises that I think are easy to do from the comfort of your own home. Squats will be the first one. So you just make sure you have a nice tight handle on the resistance band. The lower you hold it, the more resistance you get. And so what you're gonna do is stand feet shoulder width apart, mm-hmm. and we're gonna squat down by bending at the knee, keeping a tall chest. Let the resistance hang right there, and as you come up, you'll start to feel the pull.
Oh yeah, you feel that.
So making sure.
This is fighting gravity, right?
You said you love a little bicep
I do.
Curl, do you?
I do.
Okay, so bicep curl, we're gonna release on one side, making sure your feet, again, are shoulder width apart. We're gonna wrap the resistance towards our chest, and from here, you create the resistance, keeping your hand right by your thigh, curling up until you get to about that shoulder line, and then slowly releasing down. You don't want it to just pull you.
So pain.
I like the
I don't
idea.
Mean pain.
Depending.
You know what I mean.
Some people have said that.
Right, right.
Classes. But I'd like to think that like an 8 to 10 range is always a good health. Also, anything above that is going to be a little bit too light, and you're
okay.
not getting the benefits.
Okay. What's next?
High pull. This is one of my favorites for our upper. So you're going to stand on the outsides of the band with.
Middle.
Oh, so got
perfect,
it, got
perfect,
it.
Perfect. So once you're there, you're going to stand up nice and tall. Keep your hands close together. We're going to pull up to our sternum. Keep the elbows tight. You hold for a count, and then you slower lower. So we're working, you know, our rear delts, our front delts.
By the way, look at Marianne, shredded.
Shredded.
Diesel.
I wish. No, I couldn't say the same thing for myself. Now,
okay.
last but not least, stretching. It's one of the most important things, right? And a lot of us are a little bit stiff, especially after a long day of work. So I like to use this for a nice forward fold.
Good.
And then a slow release.
God, that feels good.
Your workout and your recovery, all in the same.
Love it.
All
the ladies killed it, right?
Ladies, thank
great.
You.
Thank you.
You really did. Yeah. That's amazing. Ooh, I love these. And these are inexpensive,
yes.
right?
Yes, and
okay,
they travel well.
Yes, they do.
Mm-hmm.
And Adrian, you've traveled to be here. And you guys at home can also work out with Adrian, as I do all the time, on the Peloton app. And that is what you need to know for this special health and wellness hour of GMA3. I'm Dr. Jen Ashton. For all of us here at ABC News, be well and stay healthy.